Hi guys, I'm Bob and you're watching Tech Talk. In today's video I'm going to show you how to clean and change the thermal paste of the Palit GTX 1060 Storm X. So put on your seatbelts and let's do it. So first, we need to take the cover out. We need to unscrew these four screws here. Then we need to remove the fan cable. You see how dusty inside is. Here we have our radiator. To remove it, we need to unscrew these four screws. And voila! Now we want to clean the chip and the radiator and we will apply new thermal paste. We will apply only a little bit. It's enough. Now that we have everything prepared, we put the radiator back. Nice and tight. Okay. Now, here comes the fan cable. We plug it first. and voila. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope that I was helpful. If you want to be helpful too, please do subscribe. I have more great stuff coming in our way.